how Brie is comfortable having contact when she's in the cage, but not when she's out and about, because I think she's just too nervous about it. This is really nice. It's nice and quiet in here today, so it's great that this is possible. Some cats don't respond to the circular touches so much, so sometimes I just do strokes, so nice and slow. Sometimes I think the circular touches. Yeah. That was different, huh? Okay. So, see, with her, it's better to do the strokes. That's what she loves better. So then we go back to doing that. Wait for her to relax. Start out from where they're most comfortable and then expand from there.